Hello, Willow Middle School. Welcome to our last edition of Flash's News Today. Okay, I want to thank these students who have come on, all right, and actually spent their time out of Flash time and basically done a great job all year behind the scenes. So I want to get them some recognition of Maya Stevens, Addie Riley, Kinley Bond, Rosie Huerta, Liz McNamara, Gavin Patton, Gavin Warner, Kyle Tackett, Jackson, Part-Time Hall, Caleb Weaver, Isaac Fry, Taylor Hamilton, Deanna Clark. I also want to thank Edgar for playing his trumpet. I'm not sure if Edgar's coming today because Kyle's corner's on. But I also wanted to take time to give my typing awards for my class on the announcement. Made these on our laser engraver, and our first award will go to Jackson Hall for most improved typing speed. Come on up, Jackson. Sixth grade award, congratulations. Okay. Our seventh grade most improved typing speed award goes to Oliviana Lowry. Congratulations. Our eighth grade award goes to Luke Stone Cold Salone. Luke, congratulations, man. All right, so keep on improving your typing speed over the summer. Just want to thank all the students for watching, all the teachers for watching, and I'll turn it over to Taylor and Gavin.
Today is Thursday, May 19th, 2022.
My name is Taylor Hamilton.
And my name is Gavin Warner.
Tomorrow's lunch is cheesy bread or popcorn chicken, green beans, and peaches.
Today's weather is a high of 81 and a low of 68 and partly cloudy through the whole day. It's going to be nice Friday and Saturday. It's going to be 91 and 92, so get out there and stay active.
On Sunday, May 29th, graduation is at 1 p.m. for seniors.
Eastern Ohio basketball forms are due by next Friday. If you are planning on playing basketball next year, you need to attend camp. Speak with Coach Bedingfield this week, and if you have questions or need a form.
Please join us for the future presentation, Space Jam. Tomorrow in the high school auditorium, the show will start at 6:30 p.m. Goldfish and cookies are provided.
If you were on the middle school track team this past year, then make sure you turn in your track shirt to Mr. Bottom Flash Time.
Weight room testing will begin next week for those who would like to play basketball and football next year. Testing will start for junior high on Tuesday and conclude on Thursday. It will not interfere with basketball camp.
Good luck to the 8U, 10U, 12U, and 14U baseball and softball teams this year.
Ohio Sports News. The Cleveland Guardians play a whole bunch this summer. Hopefully they make the playoffs in the fall.
Happy birthday this week to Aileen Cuevas, Ezekiel Petrez, Miranda Beekman, Maria Davila Lopez, Brooklyn Barnett, Trenton Hart, and happy birthday next week to Sophia Phillips and Cameron Harmon, and happy birthday to all the people who have summer birthdays.
Quote of the day, all the fun in the year is never going to fade unless you make it.
Fun fact, goosebumps are meant to ward off predators.
Happy National Devil's Food Cake Day.
What does Jeff Bezos do before bed?
I don't know.
He puts his pajamas on.
Today, for our last day of announcements, we thank you for watching this year, and we will have two things to present at the end, which is Kyle's Corner and Dancing with Dion.
Woo, Kyle!
A grassland is set ablaze by hunters. Three lions and three wildebeest managed to get to the river. And luckily, there's a raft. How can all the animals get across if only two animals can go on the boat at the same time? If there's more lions and wildebeest on one side, the lion's instincts will kick in. One animal must be on the raft at the same time to get back and forth. So the question remains, how do they get out?
No trouble, I'm all about that bass, by that bass. No trouble, I'm all about that bass, by that bass. No trouble, I'm all about that bass, by that bass. Bass, bass, bass. Yeah.
So, Ken, what are you gonna do this summer?
Other than baseball, I'm just going to the Indiana Dunes because my dad is working up there.
That sounds like fun. You gonna do anything exciting in the Indiana Dunes?
Probably not.
Well, hope you have fun. So, Brayden, what are you gonna do this summer?
Probably ride the dirt bikes and ATVs.
Where are you gonna ride them at? The woods, the road,
the dirt bike track.
Sounds like fun.
Where are you doing this summer break?
I'm going to South Carolina, and we're probably gonna ride the boat some.
South Carolina?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds fun. Yeah. Hope you have fun.
Okay, Caleb, yeah. What are you doing this summer?
I'm going to the Outer Banks, and I'm going fishing.
That sounds fun.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Glory, what are you doing over the summer?
First, I'm going to have my birthday. Mm-hmm. Then it's Deanna's birthday. Then the Kylo's. Then we're just going to do Deanna's. And we might go to the swimming pools. And we might do paintballing. So.
That sounds fun.
That sounds fun.
No, I got to do